I need your sword, I need your bow. When the mobs come, I need to hide. I'm not prepared to take them on. I yearn to see the shining light. I need your help. I need your help.
Hello, Doominators. My name is Norm Doow, and I hope you enjoyed this song, a Minecraft parody of Calvin Harris's I Need Your Love. I want to thank Lindee Link for singing the song and Holfix for making the audio track for the song. As some of you may know, I've been working on this parody for about a year when I came up with the idea, and this parody was supposed to be an animation, but sadly, the animation kind of fell through with the animator. So you kind of are missing a lot of what was supposed to come of this project. Along with the song, there was supposed to be a great story in the animation, which I kind of wanted to share a little bit about since you are missing it, because the song doesn't really tell the whole story by itself, and that's where the animation was supposed to come in. But the gist of the story is, in the beginning, the girl Steve is being attacked by tons of zombies and things of that sort, and Steve saves her, and they stay at his house, and he saves her, And then the zombies just keep coming, so they're like, okay, we gotta attack them at their root, their castle. So they attack the castle, and in the chamber of the castle, they find the mutant zombie, which you've probably seen from many mods. And so Steve is, you know, battling head to head with the mutant zombie, and the mutant zombie actually kills Steve, sadly. And the girl Steve is all sad and all this stuff, but at the end of the song, Steve responds, of course, in Minecraft, and then they finish off the mutant zombie, and it's all happy ever after. But there was a lot of sweet fighting and stuff going on with the sword, and there was going to be tons of cool stuff with that where the animation would come in. But even though we are missing the story and the animation, I hope you guys enjoyed this song anyways. And if you look in the description, there's a link to download this song for free. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Also, please give the video a like and share it with your friends, and maybe I'll see you in another video.